Hi friends, welcome back to my Nani's kitchen. Today we are going to show you how to prepare rasam. For this we have taken coriander stems, dry coriander seeds, garlic, methi seeds, pepper, jeera, dry red chilies and dry roasted chana dal, tuvar dal and urad dal. This all together 1 teaspoon, salt. And these are for seasoning, crushed garlic, mustard and jeera, tomato, small lemon sized tamarind. For garnishing, finely chopped coriander and oil. Very first thing is, soak the tamarind in water and we have to extract the tamarind juice. We have to grind all these ingredients. Let's grind these ingredients into a coarse powder without adding water. To this, let's add tomato pieces and let's grind this one for one round. After grinding, it looks like this. It's a coarsely ground masala along with the tomato. After the oil is hot enough, add crushed garlic. Once the garlic changes its color, add mustard and jeera. Now add ground masala and just fry the ground masala for 30 seconds. Now add extracted tamarind juice and add water. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Here I have added 3 cups of water and we have to adjust the water according to the sourness in the tamarind. And now add some of the coriander. Allow the rasam to come to a boil. The rasam came to a rolling boiling state. Now add just a quarter teaspoon of turmeric powder. If you want to add, you can add little bit of jaggery also if you want a sweetness in rasam. And allow the rasam to boil for 10 minutes on medium flame. The rasam is boiling from 10 minutes. Now let's switch off the flame and add some coriander and the rasam is ready to serve. The rasam goes good with white rice along with one omelette or papad, and you can have one cup of rasam after heavy meals and it's good for digestion. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.